be also known as, of course, Dewey. So this man is, of course, here with us today, and his name is Osman Sultan. Give him a big round of applause.
Everything's capable of changing. Why? Because the ecosystem around us is changing so fast. Companies that don't anticipate right will go into a difficult time, will go in a stormy time, but are they able to come back? Yes, they're able to come back, etc. So we have to put these cycles as something that we factor in. We try to anticipate as much as possible. And I always say my role is always to look where I think the end game will be. I have people that have to think about what they're doing today. I have another layer that they need to look at how tomorrow and after tomorrow. My role is to think, okay, where is this going at some point? But if we think robots, etc., I think surrogates of Bruce Willis, I think avatar. We're going to live something where a robot will live in our bed. But is this as well the right thing, the wrong thing? If a robot is replacing a person, okay, what is this person doing? If I don't know how many percent are going to be autonomous cars, what will happen to the drivers? How will society look? What is the sense of purpose in our society? The human side. So we need to anchor certain keywords, and always people is a keyword. Really, honestly, be it when you are dealing with your family, when you are dealing with a company, or in your neighborhood, or when you are dealing, society is moving forward. I believe that the human aspect is fundamental, and I can give an example on that. We are told, and we know, that the cities are going to become smarter and smarter. Among all this technology, Internet of Things, sensors everywhere, big data, cloud, applications all over, everything digital, doesn't make any sense if at the heart of this you don't put people, the human, and the well-being of people. So today in my presentation, I say being connected is becoming a basic human right. It is not only just a need, it becoming a basic human right. Experience, because it's very deep in my heart, since day one when we started. And where hopefully we'll get is the wow.
The delight.
Where I take you in something and I surprise you, hopefully, in the wow